In the tradition of the greatest adventures on the high seas comes a story about a rescue.
You almost died from cold. We fix.
Where am I?
About a man.
Where'd the wolf go? He's killing that guy.
And a boy.
How is it I find you bobbing along like a cork last night?
They planted a bomb on my boat, sir. I'll be happy to pay you whatever it costs to get me on shore as soon as possible. Plus $5,000 for your trouble.
Would that be cash or check?
Come on, sir.
Come on, me boy. You remember one thing. You owe your life to me.
Jack London's immortal classic, The Sea Wolf.
If you really think it's better to rule in hell than serve in heaven, you've totally misread Milton.
Forget Milton. If you think you could even survive without your cash, you haven't read Darwin.
Fits you perfectly, doesn't it? Survival of the fittest, might is right.
The big ones eat the little ones. The lucky ones eat the most and live the longest. But eventually, all are eaten.
I'm gonna decorate him.
When are you gonna step into life, son? You want Cookie off your back? Throw him off. You want your money? Take it. You want my woman? Take her, if you can.
I was wondering if you could get me a knife.
Jason Simmons and Stacy Keach.
Toss him over.
As the Sea Wolf.
He's got to learn a lesson. Learn it fast.
So he can't take this now.
Go! Put him in, you bastard!
In a story about a man's struggle with his destiny.
You're not safe, neither am I.
Go get your stuff. With any luck, we'll hit shore in a few days.
You never loved him?
I fucked guys for drugs. You think I wouldn't fuck a guy for life?
It's a story legends are made of.
You're gonna wish you'd killed me, because when I go, I'm taking you two with me.
From the man who brought you The Call of the Wild comes another unforgettable story, The Sea Wolf, based on the novel by Jack London.